back on. It would have.
Let me see. All right. Back in the game. 2:15 left in the second. Omaha's leading 3-1. Let's get a little sporty in front of the net. Two on one, let's get there. Send it. Oh, good move. Uh-oh, they got numbers. That's all right, nobody's back there. Lindsay's awake. Reynolds sends it in, kind of gets stuck up in the ref. Ooh, 79, a little extracurricular. Quick line change. Defense is out there. Wagner's out there. Got Taylor out there.
Go, Taylor!
Ooh, Taylor with some hands. Trushinski launches it on the boards. Ooh. There we go. Nice keep by D. Bagley. Ollie needs to send one on net. Nope, sends it up to Bags. Gets it around. Ooh, good passing, boys. Ollie sends a ragdoll into the net. Oh, but he keeps it. No, oh, tough pass. Should have taken the shot. There you go. Birchfield. Dropping back, got one on him, pretty heavy. Ooh. Gets caught up in the D zone. Omaha's still on the puck. Here we're going out. Bagley and Wyatt. Ooh, into the second. All right. Looks like we're actually still transmitting, so that's good. All right. Sorry, everybody. We're having a real hard time connecting here in Denver, but looks like we're running now. So far, it's been a pretty decent game. Their one goal at the very beginning was just a real kind of series of errors. Ended up coming out. Nobody saw it. It was sitting on our goal line, and one of their kids poked it in. So they haven't had a lot of clean looks at our net, but thanks, Janae, for running the camera. Luke's been doing a really good job with goals and assists. So the first goal was scored by Grant. Second goal by Grant with an assist by Oliver. It was a really nice defensive blast into the leg pads. Grant for the cleanup. And then Sam came in and had our third goal. So Grant with both the tying and the go-ahead goals in this game so far. Thanks, Luke. All right. Start of the third period. 12 minutes on the clock. Score is Omaha 3, Highland Hills Jaguars 1. We got Mario Fates line out there. On defense, we got Rockle and Stachem. Ooh, already got one in on the net. Stoppage of play, face off in their zone. Apparently, coach wants Mario's attention. All right, here we go. Same line out there. Ooh. They got it in. Denver. Oh, almost a deflect. Ooh, ooh. This goalie is playing really well. This goalie has saved this game for them. He's a big boy, too. Nobody can call for our birth certificates anymore. Look at that guy. Oh, just outside Lynch. Look like goalie's arm is in the wrong spot. Yep. Yeah, that one did not look good. Scrum in front of the net. Guys up. Now what? Okay, a little bit of a goalie change here. All right, here we go. Game's back on. No penalty. Couple angry dads. I don't blame them. I'm a goalie dad also. Boom. Lynchy with a pretty slick backhand takes it in. 4-1 Omaha. 10:54 left in the third period. Cold goalie coming in. Looks like he can move pretty well. But man, tough sled. All right, Ingerson line. We got Taylor Ross. Here we go. We got Sweat. All right. Shot on net. Didn't make it all the way to Caden. Kind of got stopped down in the middle. Another shot on net. Caden sticks it away. I think Highland Hills got a little fire from that shot on their goalie. Uh-oh. Nolan carrying the puck. Oh, man. Just made it look easy. Nolan took it from our backyard, skated it up, took it around a couple kids, and deposited it in the top left corner. Score right now is 5-1 Omaha with 9:53 left. Can you shoot it up at any time and get the scoreboard?
I can't see it.
Yeah, I don't think you can. Oh, yeah, you can. All right. Omaha with a big backdoor shot. I think Hyland just lost their legs 6-1, 9:39 left in the third. It was pretty wide open there in the back. Who? Gatliff?
Gatliff
with a hat trick. From Bagley, just some really, really good hockey. Here we go again. Caden touches the puck, comes out, back to Bagley. Bagley off to Wyatt. Ooh, Wyatt blasts his way through. Comes in on sides, keeps the puck. Ooh, there's one in the chest of the goalie. Good stop, goalie. Goalie ices. Back to the fate line. Lynch, Klein up front. Stachem. Who's with Denver?
I think it's Nolan.
Rockle.
It's Rockle.
Yep. All right. Mario took it in. Gave a little backhand. Billy did a good job. Trapped it against his pad. 8 minutes left. 6-1. Omaha is leading this one. We've got Klein's line out. Or actually, Fate. Fate's moved over. Klein's under center. Ooh, back to Denver. Boom. Big shot. Ooh, almost a nice tip out front. Back to Mario. Big shot up into the upper left corner. Boom. 7-1 Omaha. 7:29 left. Yeah, here comes Mario. We've got Lynch on the side. Shot went a little wide. Lynch keeps it. Ooh, big 11. Angling pretty good. Getting a little chippy out there. There we go. Here we go. They bring it in. Shot. Caden blockers to the boards. Nice work. Fate gets it. Big pass up to Klein. Tape to tape. Not bad. Dumps it in. Time for a change. Full change. All right. We've got Lynch in. Working on the boards. Ingwersen coming in. Back in defense. We've got Sweat back out there. Hot after his... Oh. Yeah. Ross is going to get called on that one. Oh, just offsides. Huh. He should brush the snow off his buns. Omaha wins the faceoff. Nolan gets it up. Ooh. Shot went into traffic, didn't make it through. Puck's in our defensive zone. We've got control. Out we come to Ross over in the front. Oh, picked up by Ingwersen. Nice, onside. Boom. Oh, off the pole. That was close. That was a big shot. Stay on him. Jeez. Clean. Yeah. We're going to have some penalties on that one. Holy moly. I think we're offline. I can't.